Hello guys and girls, welcome to Jaguar Camps on YouTube. Today I got the most insane overpowered glitch out there. It's fresh from the bakery, if you want to call it that. Have you ever guys been on Meatown and there's spawn trap hitters and you're getting killed by the 205 Breaky and the Haymaker? They're pre-firing, they have rapid fire, and they got Jitter mode. Except being at the end of that thing. It's already overpowered by itself. Yup, well today guys I'm bringing you guys Jitter mode. But it's Jitter mod for free, guys. You heard it right. It's Jitter mod for free, guys. And you heard it right. You don't have to buy Chronos Max. You don't have to buy FPS Dominator. You don't have to buy a modded controller. It goes around from 60 to 250 bucks on a modded controller. You know, Chronos Max is probably like from 60 to 90 to 110 bucks. And FPS Dominator is around 40 to 60, 70 bucks. You guys don't have to spend any money. This glitch works on every gun that you picked up. At the moment, we're going to be running the XR2 with the FMJ. I got 5 attachments of FMJ. If you look at that damage range on that FMJ, it's across the whole board. It's a very, very strong glitch. Look at this. I got max ammo. I got 5 times the max ammo on the M87. If you look at this, guys, it's 44 bullets to the... When you add ammo, extended max to the M87 from 32 makes it 44. But we got 5 times the extended max, that makes it 44 times 5. That's a hell of a lot of bullets right there. Now, also guys, look at this. I got the Brecky, 205 Brecky. I got 5 times of rapid fire attachments on it. Look at the fire rate on this Brecky. It's hella insane. It's hella insane, guys. Look at the quickscope. You guys can love quickscoping, guys. Locus, guys, people who like snipers, you can use it on any sniper, any gun, anything, guys. Anything you can in attachment. Look at this. Look at the fire rate of this Locust, guys. When have you ever guys seen a fire rate this insane? You will never lose another quick scope battle, 1v1, one's worse with this fire rate. It's incredible. It's insane. It's very strong, guys. Now look at this, guys. Look at this 205 Brecky with long range. Long barrel. Look at this long range on this. So you guys get an idea. When you're in the window on Newtown, either or house, orange or blue house, it's just from the window to the second bus across. It's hella strong. So I'm gonna show you guys some live gameplay of me playing. Hopefully you guys enjoy. If you pick up a teammate's weapon, if you pick up an enemy's weapon, the glitch goes to that weapon. So it doesn't matter if you lose your weapon. Right now I'm gonna be playing. I don't really care if I die or lose. It's just for the purpose of showing you that this glitch hella works. It's hella working. It's so fresh, it's very overpowered. You don't have to buy Jitter mod anymore. It's free, guys. It works on every weapon. Assault rifles, submachine guns, shotguns, line machine guns, sniper rifles, anything. You name it. Look at that. It says I have a Weevil, which I don't. I don't have a Weevil. Are you looking at me? Okay, that guy has Jitter mod. Thank you. shit, guys. This is amazing, guys. You saw how I did in Bakuda and pick up another weapon right now. I pick a sniper rifle, so I can show you guys. This is very overpowered for this game. Everybody has Jitter, which is gonna get annoying.
Alright.
Very overpowered. It's a triple kill. Someone else killed me. Look how I run them. Look how I run. I can't find any enemies. Look at this place. Look how I'm running them. It's crazy. You look at the screen. Man, they don't have any money. You don't even run it from this thing back and forth. I have it on me right now. It says I have zero, but it's reloaded. This is crazy, guys. You just tap into my mind, you start to go to come in quickly. Look at this. I got unlimited spell, guys. Bring me live, guys. Wow, this is amazing. Is there any shit at the moment? I want to see what it goes up with it. Look at that. Wow, that was hella crazy, man. We got some good content right there, guys. You saw that triple kill right there with the Jitter mount on the cooler. This is crazy, you know. And it's free. You don't have to buy Chromie Max, FPS Dominator, or a modded controller. The newest insane glitch out there on YouTube. No one has it other than Jaguar Camps on YouTube, so subscribe, guys. And this is hella crazy. It's normal, fresh mango. Okay, I think it only works with guns. Oh, I it's crazy. I'm gonna pick up another weapon. Alright. do spawn in with the spell. Oh, guys. I just found out how to get spell forever. Oh, wow, this is amazing. I just died and I respawned with Sparrow. That's impossible. You can't spawn in with Sparrow when you're dead. Whoa, it works. This is hella crazy. I'm gonna end it right here, guys. But this is hella crazy. Now,